But we were talking about the fact that it is the start of a new year, and very often you get, you know, you get an expert in to sort of give you their predictions of what's going to happen for the coming year. Ben is here as a member of the youth.
Expert.
Ben expert. So what do you reckon then, Ben? Let's think about music. What are we going to be listening to in 2018, do you think?
I think Ed Sheeran's going to have another good year.
Do you? You're a bit of an Ed Sheeran fan,
yes,
Janet.
Yes, I like his latest single.
Yeah, he was on Jules Holland Hootenanny. I don't know if I want to ruin it for the people who don't know about Jules Holland's
no,
Hootenanny.
No, don't, in case they don't.
But it really ruined it for me this year. But anyway, carry on.
Because he got the Christmas number one this year.
Oh, did he?
Yeah.
Do they still do a chart?
They do, yeah. Okay, but it's random because now it takes in digital downloads and everything. Does. So you'll get sort of things from the 50s or 60s mixed in with things from now.
Didn't even know he still did one. Carry on.
He got a few Grammys, but I think that was 2 years ago. He got nominated for the Record of the Year and Grammy Award 2017. And I think Rag & Bowman's going to have a good year again.
Okay.
So it's Marshmallow.
Sorry, who?
Marshmallow.
Is that a real person?
Yeah.
Yeah. He wears a marshmallow hat and a marshmallow costume for reasons people don't understand.
Sounds like Buckethead. Is this person going to stand for politics as well?
Do you reckon there's any marshmallow on the system? Shall I have a look?
I doubt there will be. What sort of music is it, Ben?
He's a DJ, but he comes in with like other people and he puts the soundtracks in it.
I've never heard of him.
No, Marshmallow World. No, that's not him. No.
But there is something called Marshmallow World. It won't be his song
because there'll be like something that he's featured in, but it won't be his song.
Right. Have you ever heard of him before?
No, I have to say, I haven't. No.
That makes me feel slightly better, actually.
Yeah.
Okay, so that's it, sort of music. Ben's other big passion is football. Who's going to win the thingy?
No
the
pressure.
What thingy? The Premier League, at the moment, it looks like Man City are going to win.
Okay.
Because they're 62 points and it's gone past Christmas. Last year, Chelsea were ahead at Christmas and they went on to win the league. Manchester United are second with 47 points, but I think Stoke and Swansea are going to get relegated along with West Brom and Albion.
You've heard it here first.
Sounds if you know what you're talking about. Mm-hmm.